going. You forgot your fog lights. In the front pine. There he is. There he is. Coming back. There you are. Oh, wait a minute. Yeah, it was a juvenile. I thought so. Intruder.
Not even ours.
Yep. Wow. Huh. Because I heard the vocals.
Yeah.
When it landed. Landed right on the limb like it knew the nest. Mom, you got all the kids coming. Yeah, two now. That's E6. Yeah. Mommy coming? Think mommy's coming with a fishing? And here he is over in the Norfolk Pine. Here he is. E6 has gone into the nest. Gonna eat a little vine. What? Where are we gonna go? Where shall we go? Okay. Here goes E6. Boy, he blends in good.
Yeah, he does.
The way I was taking it, he's going to be in this room that he's in after a week. I was taking it then, maybe moving it to the flight cage if he's doing good.
Did you turn around so I can see you? You saw the eagle soaring above the nest tree, didn't you? Yeah. Screening across the road. You do such a good job. Did you turn around so I can see you? You saw the eagle soaring above the nest tree, didn't you? Yeah. Little squirrel up in the nest. You better be very careful. Better be very careful. I would look for the escape route now. Oh, it's gonna branch to the veranda. There he goes. He just branched. Good job. What? Oops. I wouldn't go higher. I don't think they put any nuts in there for Easter. Silly little guy.